President Xi. Is there going to become a time where you might call him old friend to old friend?
Let's get something straight. We know each other well. We're not old friends.
And the president this summer told Peter here that he does not consider President Xi an old friend. How would you describe their relationship going into this meeting?
Well, I think I can confirm, Peter, he just still does not consider him an old friend. So that remains consistent.
It's the first time for us to meet virtually. Although it's not as good as a face-to-face meeting, I'm very happy to see my old friend.